Bitface is here, and today we're going to be doing another one of my episodes. If you remember, I did episode 1 on Mini Shack. I did this little tiny shack. And then episode 2, if you remember that. If you haven't seen the episode 2 or 1, go check them out right now. So the second one, episode 2, we did a secret base with all these goodies and stuff. It took me pretty good. It took me a while to do the redstone. Anyway, so this episode we're gonna be doing a monster trap, and I'll have to like demonstrate on a pig or something. Because I have this on peaceful. So while we're doing that, I'm gonna put on some music and peace. I hope you enjoy.
Lava all over the room. Got a half heart left, man, I'm doomed. Don't have any iron bars. My pick just broke into some shards. Scary noise, what should I do? Go left or right, I'll have to choose. Visions of last time flash inside my mind. I'm scared, oh well. And I'm pretty sure there's a big creeper right there. But don't mind at night. I know you're looking at that cave. This is really getting old. Found like two pieces of coal. Down one way there's just stone. Monsters won't leave me alone. Down another there's some lava, and of course I get pwned. Remember last time I tried to mine at night? I failed so bad. I lost all my stuff. It was really tough. That's it. Rage quit. Don't mine at night. I know you're looking at that cave and you're feeling kind of brave. Go to bed, you'll be alright. Don't mind at night. There's nothing that is gonna change if you just wait until the day. Zombies wanna eat your brain. Don't mind at night. I know it's me you're gonna fake. Make a bed, it's not too late. Three wall and three wooden planks. Don't mind at night. How many times I have to say, drop the pick and walk away. Hey, whoa. Zombies wanna eat your brain. Don't mind at night. I know it's me you're gonna thank. Make a bed, it's not too late. Three wall and three wooden planks. Don't mind at night. How many times I have to say, drop the pick and walk away. Hey, whoa. Don't mind at night.
Alright guys, so I'm gonna put on another song. It's by the same, no, it's not by the same person, by a different person. So as you can see, I kind of messed up like badly, literally. I had to restart. Sorry about that. Sorry about the commercial. I forgot about the commercial. Alright there. And enjoy.
and that night flew by. I said, what's up to the beautifulness that's outside? Yeah, maybe only blocks, but you gotta look past that. To me, it's all big jungles and grasslands. I need some tools. Now what should I pick? Axe and a sword? Yeah, that should do the trick. And back, never bored. Creeper time bomb ticks. I'm so fast and I get out of there quick. And it's that double tap sprint, gotta love it. I'm running fast, trying to make something of it. And I'm always running out of food to eat. I guess 10 loaves of bread just wasn't enough for me. Hashtag first world Minecraft problems.
Wait, 36 ingots just to build an iron golem?
Ooh-wee, better get mining. Then I'm like, OMG, what's that shining? And I've been mining all day, looking for that blue rock in the caves. And when I'm just about crying, what's that?
Alright guys, well I'm going to put on, I accidentally restarted, but I'm going to put on another one, yeah, so I'm going to load it up right now, but yeah, so far I did it, it's supposed to, I'm actually going to tell you at the end, but it's called the Squisher, you attract the mobs, and this is open
your soul. And this is my biome, it's what I call home. Time I spent building you from the moment of spawn. Whenever I log on, I know it will always be me and you. And it was cold like December, the wasteland you used to be. But I put you at the center, now you're beautiful, I agree. Now it's too late to keep playing, time to log on for the night. I'd never call that time wasted, and I'll be right back when it's bright. I've spent all of my time, I've put up the lights. There's no end in sight, think I'm doing it right. I'll never be done, even when the sun sets, I'll be here all night. This is my biome, it's what I call home. All of my time I on tomorrow. I never miss one single day, because it's me and my biome. Never think of going away. You can expect me to mine. There's a good feeling in the air, and I'm always hoping to find some diamonds. So I'm going. I've spent all of my time, I've put up the lights. There's no end in sight. Think I'm doing it right. I'll never be done. Even when the sun sets, I'll be here all night. This is my biome, it's what I call home. All of my time I've spent building you. From the moment you spawn, whenever I log on, I know it will always be me and you. And if I ever lose you, then that's it. So I'ma save your file, I'll never miss. And all those other worlds we'll never get. I wish you had some lips that I could kiss. Cause this is my biome.
Man, let me tell you one thing. It's kinda creepy how much I love my biome to you. I'm gonna cling forever. I'm never gonna sever this bond. Whatever the weather, whether it's cold or hot like the nether. Whatever, that's what I say to them creepers. Get out my face, get out my house, it's a keeper. I'm a sleeper, no fear when I'm sleeping. I don't hear a peep or the gurgle from an endearing enderman. I'm telling you, it's you and me to the end, man. All these diamonds that I wanna spend, man. Get you some good looking blocks, that's a trend, man. I do it only because you're my friend, man. And I'd be saying that all night. It's a truth I wouldn't say it if I didn't know. For you, I'd put up a fight. Happy to say,
this is my biome. It's what I call home. All of my time I've